All right, guys, we got Dillashaw versus Joe Soto. Soto versus Dillashaw, I should say. I'm Soto, and let's see how we do against TJ Dillashaw. All right, now to get us started, here is Bruce Buffer. All right, here we go.
Checked by Soto. Beautiful jab. Beautiful jab. Sharp timing.
Dillashaw gets hit and flushly with that big overhead.
1-2.
Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Dillashaw. Hook shot attempt to the head here. Instead, it's blocked by Soto.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
Dillashaw gets caught by the straight punch.
Oh, shit.
Just over 2 minutes.
Oh,
now.
Clipped him hard.
Look at him. Oh, huge right hand.
This fight is dangerous. The close to being stopped.
He's got one here.
Nice leg kick. Nasty combinations here.
Well done.
Ooh, nice catch. Good game.
Big roundhouse kick KO for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. That might be the biggest highlight of his UFC career. He certainly didn't telegraph it, but he got full force and extension behind it.
Oof.
His opponent had absolutely no chance after that weapon.
He shouldn't have dropped his guard.
Perfect land and perfect execution to get the knockout with that kick here tonight.
Great angle here. I mean, just stiff.
I love Joe Rogan.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect.
Thanks for watching, guys. See you all next time.
A seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight. We go inside the